business in the front, murder in the back.
Emotional damage!